put in a new master code, which you're going to want to do because you don't want that 1234 to stay put. So it's program mode, master code, which is currently 1234, program mode, 06, program mode, new code, we'll do 9876, program mode, and do it again, 9876, program mode. Now you've got your new master code, which right now is 9876.